And moving up to number one this year, we have Cisco. Also number one on our world's best list. Cisco has truly gone above and beyond when it comes to caring for their employees. From avoiding planned layoffs to their bold response to the global pandemic through significant monetary donations, community support, and advocacy for the most vulnerable. And they have successfully engaged their entire workforce to join in their efforts. And with 98% of their employees saying they are proud to tell others that they work at Cisco, it's no wonder they placed number one on our list this year.
What makes Cisco a great place to work? Our people, of course. I think all of us work hard, regardless of where we work and what we do. And so I think what makes Cisco unique is that we believe strongly that when we come together, we see each other, we hear each other, we treat each other well, we drive tremendous impact for our customers and our communities. And when you have that passion and compassion, I think magical things can happen.
One employee stated, "The attention that our executive team pays to the health and welfare of the surrounding community is extraordinary. I am heartened by our CEO's focus on social justice issues, specifically those in support of the Black community. Before it became an imperative to do so, he was invested in listening and taking authentic action and strategic and meaningful action." And now, let's hear from one of the great leaders at this remarkable company.
Hi, I'm Chuck Robbins, Chairman and CEO of Cisco. We are thrilled to be named number one on the 2021 list of Fortune's 100 best companies to work for. Being included in this list of incredible companies is always an honor, but this year, as our world has completely changed and we've gone through so much as a country and as a Cisco community, it takes on an even bigger meaning for us. At Cisco, our purpose is to power an inclusive future for all. And these aren't just words for us. This idea that we have an opportunity and an obligation to make the world a better place and create more opportunities for everyone is at the heart of everything we do. In a year with intense challenges, our teams found ways to show up for each other, for our customers, and their communities in creative and heartfelt ways. We came together when distance separated us. We focused on innovation that met immediate customer needs and set our path for the future. We embraced moments where we could learn from each other and took a stand when we saw hate and injustice around us. And we also found reasons to celebrate and appreciate so much good along the way. What we do and the actions we take are grounded in our purpose, sustained by our culture, and brought to life through our amazing people. I am so proud of everything they do each day to make a difference for so many. I want to thank our teams for being bold, taking risks, and adapting in countless ways in a year when uncertainty was the only certainty. I also want to thank Fortune and Great Place to Work for recognizing our company and our people. This is truly an honor. Thank you.